spiraling down, under the sea, to the pyramid beneath. I'm spiraling down, how can I get in the pyramid? Down there's our way in. How can we get in? Gotta get in the sun. How can we get under the sun? How can we get in the pyramid that is the light? If I knock on all the walls, will I get in or will I drown? How can I get in? Looking for God under the sea. How can I get in? I don't got a key. My key don't fit the lock. How can I get in? Jumping into the light won't do me no good. I'll probably drown in the water. Fall onto the prism that is the sun, and they'd have to scrape me off. I'll just go pretend I fell into the middle, and they'll come to scrape me off, and that's how I'll get in. I'll just go play dead on the top of the sun. They'll maybe let me in heaven. Just gonna go play dead on the top of the sun pyramid in the middle. I might have to fix the light. Gonna go play dead on the top of the sun. Hey, wait a minute, I might get electrocuted. It's gotta be pulling in energy. Might electrocute me. Maybe I'm not gonna go play dead on the top of the sun. How can I get in? I don't know how to get in. Gotta be a pyramid underwater. How can I get in? Who wants to go scuba diving? Let's go scuba diving. Just try not to fuck up the sun while we're there. Let's go look for God under the sea. Let's go scuba diving. Under the sea, looking for God. Looking for God under the sea. It's gotta be a pyramid there in the middle, making water spin in a circle. That's what the pyramids are for. I'm Mr. Solve It All here on the ball. Get you off the ball, man. Here to get you down and maybe find God. Let's go look for God.